and the fort. Yes? So basically he was able to build all of that thanks to Roman technology. But the thing is, I'll show you first where the fort is. So if you go straight to the race course, yes, you see on the other side there are palm trees. And then from the palm trees you go to the left, you see there's a building like with some flag. There's a flag. The building is standing on the southern wall.
No, let's see. It's got a red dot. Is that the right?
Yeah, there's a big red circle dot.
Left. Did I say right? I meant left. Left, left. Look, look, look. Look, look, left. Look at that. Do you see it? And then the next cave that you'll see was an oil press. Look, look, look now on the left hand side. Here, here, here. Here, 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 here.
Cabbages, here we have garlic, another weed, onion, radish, and on the way you're going to see more and more and more vegetables. We used February usually for pruning all the trees here in the village. Why we choose February? Month before the trees start flowering. Because if we prune when it's the tree flower, we drop all the flowers down and then we don't have any fruits next year.
Notice all the yarn is going to coil up, so it means you can't use it right away. But first, you have to roll it up and set it aside, okay? And then, gathering place.
The Sea of Galilee. So you see that you actually see.
Each one is a loop?
Actually, even in
who reconstructed the synagogues, so we know how to date it to the 5th century. And if you look at the left corner right below the projectors, you see that there's the beginning of another cult. And that shows that there was actually two cultures.
Как с одного работали?
Last one.
Vicky Honshaw of the Covenant, we baptize you to renewal.
That's no mirror. That's true.
Right. Yeah. The preacher in front of my cap.
Yes. Give the ship a gift to the
Thank you.
That's the... See? Good morning, Jerusalem. This is the view from our window in Jerusalem. It's not quite as scenic as previous views from our hotel windows because Jerusalem is so urban. It's a big city, yes?
Yes.
Activity. Go, 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 go. People with things to do. Oh, Jerusalem. I mean, I think it's pretty awesome. That's gotta be for safety.
Yeah, that's insane.
I mean, like safety, like not falling out.
Uh-uh.
Who would go up that high, though? I don't know.
No.
Makes sense, doesn't it? You see the rocks in the line over there? Those, that's like a sheep pit.
We can go in there?
Yeah, you can go down. You can go down. You can go down. You can go down. You can go down.
And this will be a sign to you.
Look at this now, the city center of Jerusalem. Look on your right side. Oh, you see immediately the golden arches. Look. Actually, it's not really the city center. It's the city center, but many Jerusalemites don't come to the city center anymore.
Yeah, McDonald's.
Because we have nothing to do in the city center. It's 10 years ago, it was the bustling place to be. Today, if you want to go out, you go to the market, which is close to here, but not specifically here. behind the sign, the stop sign. I
Thank you. May the Lord God cause his face to shine upon you and give you his grace. And may the Lord God lift up his countenance upon you and give you shalom, beauty, peace, and wholeness. And may this blessing be upon you. May Yeshua bless you. Amen.
Amen. Awesome. Thank you. That was beautiful. Didn't Jesus stumble when he carried the cross at one point? I wonder if that was it.
Where people are kneeling down right here on the right side, right here close to you. When people, when they all will be gone, will be able to see it much clearly. You see the stone slab right there? So they believe that the body was prepared and anointed in that location. And nowadays, this is the main place where people come and bless their souvenirs. You see them blessing crossings, crosses. Blessing different garments that they will baptize baby in, or what they will wear when they will be buried. They all bring it here and bless it. And the next scene, what I want to show right now, is the burial place itself, which was once a burial kit, and now it's gone.